your testimony if you want me to.
Huh?
This is the kind of people that I don't talk much, but I just see what the Lord is going to do. The first time I saw her, I said, woman of fire. I think that's what I said, isn't it? There's fire for the Lord in her. She's just that, she doesn't know it. And I will tell you, it's such a grace when the family has a brother and sister in the Lord. It is a grace that you have and cannot imagine. It's a grace for your family. The only encouragement I can give is continue being there for the Lord. Because you can be there, it's not you who's going to do, but it's your family who's going to benefit. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So keep strong in Him. You're going to see people getting healed in your family is because you are faithful to Him. That's how God works. That's the reason why we're here.
Okay. Okay, so basically, my life is okay. Yeah, but I'm happy in God, which is good.
Je suis heureuse dans le Seigneur, c'est encore mieux.
So like from young, it's always been stressful in terms of like no one believing in me and stuff.
Les gens n'ont pas souvent cru en elle.
People do, but it doesn't really show for me. I'm like, I have high expectations there, and I'm like,
elle a dû grande. Elle attend beaucoup des gens en fait, et toujours elle est déçue.
So like. I've always known what I wanted in life. I always wanted to go for it.
Je sais ce que je veux dans la vie et je sais comment y aller.
But when you start to walk with God, it doesn't always happen like that.
Quand tu commences à marcher avec le Seigneur, tu te rends compte que ça ne marche pas comme ça.
So like He can give you things in the unexpected way.
Il peut te donner des choses dans un moment où tu t'attends le moins.
But it's just up for us to be accepted.
Mais c'est nous d'être prêts à accepter.
So like when I was in school anyway, I was really bad. Never went to lessons. Never did anything. Didn't listen to the teacher. I thought I ruined school.
Quand elle allait à l'école, elle n'écoutait pas souvent les professeurs.
But then I ended up having my son.
Et elle a eu son fils.
Everyone was like, oh, hash.
Beaucoup de gens parlaient comment est-ce qu'elle va s'en sortir.
But I was like, I can do it. I don't care what anyone else says because at least I feel someone loves me.
Elle avait le sentiment qu'elle a quand même quelqu'un qui l'aime maintenant, donc elle va quand même s'en sortir.
Even though I knew my family loved me, it's just you know when you have that void in your life and you need someone to fill it.
En fait, quand tu même si elle savait que sa famille l'aime, il y avait un vide dans sa vie.
Yeah, having my son.
Donc, avoir son fils.
Was the most amazing day.
C'était le plus grand jour de sa vie.
And my testimony really today is Him. Like everything I do, it shows me like I am Him and like God. Like when He told Him do something and I'm not doing it, and it's so like.
Et en fait, Dieu l'enseigne. We want to say God is teaching you through your son.
Yeah.
Dieu l'enseigne à devenir une meilleure personne à travers son fils. Alléluia.
Amen. So yeah, well, He is like even as I was listening. But I know that in life we don't always listen to when God speaks to us.
Donc à travers son fils, elle a vu, elle voit comment quand Dieu nous parle, parfois on lui désobéit. Comment on désobéit au Seigneur quand elle voit son fils lui désobéir.
But it's also the fact is he's got such a big heart for a little boy. He is so caring. Like if you see, even if you see someone on the road, they drop, he'll go and it's like not appearing.
Et maintenant, elle peut voir que son fils même a un grand cœur, donc elle voit l'amour de Dieu à travers son fils.
Yeah, but he has told me a lot, just the way he is and the way you have to be a child before God.
Et en fait, à travers son fils, Dieu lui a enseigné comment être un enfant devant Dieu.
Amen.
Amen.
Yeah. So I just thank God for putting Him in my life because He changed it because I know without Him.
Je remercie le Seigneur que en fait de l'avoir amené dans ma vie parce qu'à travers lui il m'enseigne.
Yeah. And so I pray for him and I pray for others and since doing that.
Et je prie pour lui, je prie pour les autres et depuis que je fais cela.
It has brought me more things in life. I went from a two-bed house to a studio.
Et depuis que j'ai commencé à prier, à intercéder pour les autres, je suis passée d'une maison à une chambre à une maison à d'un studio à une maison à deux chambres.
Yeah, a studio flat which is so small and we smelled like cooking. We just looked like
trash. Là où on était, même la cocaïne et tout comme ça, on sentait là où on était.
But now God has blessed me. He's given me a two-bed house.
Il m'a donné une grande maison avec deux chambres.
With a garden and everything.
Un jardin.
And they pay my rent like I don't pay anything.
Je paye rien.
And I've got a husband who I love.
J'ai un mari que j'aime.
And people say I'm blessed to have it because we're young and stuff. I mean, I'm lucky, but I say I'm blessed.
Les gens disent que j'ai la chance, mais j'ai dit que je suis bénie.
Amen. Amen.